official, my name is Anisha, and yet another Thursday. Whew. Wow, I'm already feeling the heat because the gentleman sitting next to me is obviously very handsome. Well, at least he believes he is. He goes by the name of Jamal, and he'll be helping me with today's issue. Well, he's an auditor by day, but a lover man at night. So let me give him a chance to introduce himself.
Hello, beautiful.
Hello.
Such a pleasure to be here.
I wish someone was calling you beautiful all the time on the show. I mean,
I'm flattered she thinks I'm good looking because, contrary to popular opinion, back where I come from, let me not talk about that. I'm in Uganda, I'm in Kampala, beautiful city.
Yes.
Seven hills, seven thrills.
Wow.
Yeah, that should be like something we should patent, huh?
Please.
Yeah. They call me Jamal, and by day, like she said, I'm an auditor. I go by the books. But as soon as the sun goes down, that's a different story.
Okay.
They call me the love doctor.
They call you the love doctor. Okay.
But I don't have
You're trying to steal my profession right here. I'm not going to smile at you right now.
I don't want to call you the night nurse because, I don't want to cross the line. But they call me the love doctor.
Yes.
The only thing about that is I don't have a practicing license. So they call me the witch doctor instead. I can take witch doctor because my friends flatter me too much.
You're such a charming gentleman. Anyway, let's start the show already. Well, tonight we are asking Jamal and the viewers out there, is game enough in a relationship when it comes to a man? Like, do you feel like that is enough? Game, we are talking about sex. Everybody loves sex, right?
Ding, 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 ding. Correct.
As long as you're 18 and over, yes.
Somebody give her a cookie.
Is game the only issue in a relationship? Is that enough to be in a relationship when you have game, you know? I got good day, you know? I have nice vibe.
Well, I do.
Before we go ahead, what is game? What is game to you? Define game.
Well, I don't do very well with textbook definitions.
Yes, it's okay.
So what I'm going to say, game to me, if I'm going to internalize
with examples.
That, with examples.
Yes.
Can I go off the script? So I think if I want to go into a relationship, if I want to impress you, my lady, I'm going to bring out the big guns.
Yeah.
So that is what game means to me.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you alone in the mirror, and then you're a beautiful gazelle.
Mm.
I see you, I clock you, I gotta have you. So I have to bring my game. The big guns have to be out.
So what are your big guns as Jamal?
Not the little big guns.
Mm.
That should be a topic for another day,
mm-hmm.
if there's gonna be a sequel. To me, it's, I think, something very key. I'm very cocky and I'm all out there, but it has to start from a point of love. You have to know who you are.
Love?
Oh, that's, I know it's an urban myth. They say that you have a very good chance of finding Bigfoot in Kampala than finding love. but to me, if I'm going to bring out my game, it means I know who I am.
Yes.
I know what I bring to the table. I know what works for me, the good, the bad, and the ugly. If I can keep it honest, people like honesty.
Mm.
Yeah, whether it's a friend, whether it's your co-workers at work, whether it's a love relationship, if you're going to keep it honest, people love that. People want somebody they can have.
So honesty is part of game.
Actually, honesty builds up the game because if you're honest with yourself, you're going to sit down, say, Jamal, this is what is working for me.
Mm-hmm.
This is not working for me. What can I work on? What can I improve on? If you come from that perspective, trust me, you're going to have something of your own. You're going to be unique. You're going to have something not everyone else offers, because if you're comfortable with yourself, trust me, everything else is easy from then on.
It's easy to get the girl you want if you're comfortable, because like Jamal has said, you have a pen, you got a paper, you're writing down, this is what works for me as Jamal, this is what works for me as Anisha, so I'm going to know my strength and
exactly.
work on it.
Exactly.
That's good. I like that. I
you
like
that?
You already.
Yeah.
Right?
Well, you don't have my number yet, so producer.
I can't even
make sure I get her number before this.
Anyone
after
can
this.
Tell you're making me blush by there. This is going to be a lit show.
Anyway.
So Jamal,
yes.
Most times, at least for Ugandan men, when they think of game, they think of the D. You understand? So
okay.
They're not going to go all out, like you said, like thinking of your strength. Like probably my speech is perfect. I'm good at, you know, approaching girls. I know what to say.
Uh-huh.
So most times people think that it's all about the D.
I'm not
that D to work.
Okay, I'm not downplaying the D. They say love is dead, so sex has to be alive. And there's this joke, I don't know if I can say it, but why was Kim Kardashian married for 71 days?
Why?
Because she only knew 70 styles.
Ah!
Yeah, you have, yes, that's part of the big gun. You see, you have to start. Know who you are, you know, you have to dress on point. You see, today I was told by my friend I'm going to meet a beautiful lady, she's the host. I'm like, let me try to sort of bring out the big gun with how I dress, eh? And you know how I look. I mean, you know, I woke up like this, so I'm not complaining.
You woke up like this?
I did.
Okay.
Yeah, Beyonce quoted me on that. So, and then once you know you look good, you feel good. Yeah, that's key. So you have to look good. Like, you have to be a gentleman. I'm talking from the guy's perspective. Eh? Ladies love something, you know, they can... It's like window shopping. Yeah?
But that's looks. I'm asking you. You're not right.
I am getting there. I'm getting there. You know, you have to wrap up the gift first before you open it. Yeah? So the gift wrapping looks good.
Yeah.
Up here, you know, I'm good. You know, I know I'm going to bring the best I have to offer to this lady that, you know, I'm trying to court. And then don't make it obvious. If, you know, I like, you know, we're vibing in each other before we go on our first date. I know, you know, maybe you love movies, or you love, you know, you love film, or you love that and that. I'm going to work on that. I'm like, let's not just do a dinner.
Jamal!
Wait, I'm getting there.
The cow already.
Okay. You have to bring your A game. You have to bring out the big guns, even in bed. Ladies love somebody who's a mystery. Yeah, just don't take it there. Tease them, you know. Just slowly, you know, kiss what's supposed to be kissed, touches what's supposed to be touched. Make them even forget. Oh my goodness, that was a finger.
You're still not getting.
And that was the time. Okay. And then there has to be something else after that.
Uh-huh.
You know, as in, just take it slowly. You have your whole lifetime to spend with this lady.
Jamal, anybody got
too
time for that?
Too fast?
Nobody got time
really?
For that.
So you just want bam, thank you, ma'am?
No, I want bam. But I have a couple with guys who are going to, like, have this foreplay of about, let's say, an hour.
Ah, that's too
you're
much.
You're looking at him like, dude, as like, long, when are we getting to the point here? Focus on what's supposed to be worked on.
As long as you're not a one-minute man.
Uh-huh.
1 hour, that's too much. I'm like, am I trying to solve global
point
warming?
Point is.
That's too much. I mean, yeah. I'm trying to save. Not the day, I'm just trying to save, you know.
Point is, Jamal, look at it. You've wrapped the gift.
Uh-huh.
Yeah? It's well packaged.
Uh-huh.
You're tickling and wingling. Your touch is the one to be touched, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then it's like 20 minutes. I'm like, okay, let me give it 10 more minutes.
Then you're still here
on my neck.
Don't fall asleep
because
on me,
Jamal feels the neck is supposed to be kissed. I'm like, dude,
it's
down.
Like, wait. The biggest discovery in Uganda has to be River Nile. How long did it take?
No.
Wait. Oh, there's something else?
Anita Fabiola,
Echitonecha
Desire.
Oh, goodness. Translator, where's my translator?
You'll get to know them with time. How long are you here for?
As long as you want. I'm here for you now. I came from some other stuff, but we can forget all about that. Yeah.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
I know. It just got hot in here.
I need to take off this. Anyway, let's get to a point. Is the D really necessary?
Very.
Is it a big point? Because there's wrapping it up. Let's not lie, you guys. Women.
Okay, okay.
This man who looks so very nice like Jamal. His dress looks so nice. You're like, God damn it, this guy is fresh. And then when he gets down sweet to that pants, it's like, oh my God. Tinky winky. You know when this comes out,
I know.
Instead of this,
it's like a capsule, sir.
When this one comes out, instead of the whole of this, and you're like...
Okay, so let me hear your perspective, and then I'm going to unravel it to you.
Exactly.
So you don't want the pinky winky?
Nobody wants pinky winky.
You want the big banana?
Exactly. Everybody wants big cassava, because pinky winky is
really
disrespectful.
The thing is, with a big cassava, you're not going to find the G-spot.
Who told you
You're going to go past that.
Do you have a...
It takes skill. I don't have a dinky winky.
You're defending the tinky winky.
I'm saying, you can have a dinky winky, you can have a big cassava, but if you don't know how to use the dinky winky or the cassava, you're just going to plow and plow and plow and nothing is going to germinate. Yeah, it's a skill. I'm serious. Well, I don't want to mention my friends. I don't want to do all that. But yeah, jalal. What you have to do is, even how you kiss a lady, I'm told. It's science.
Jamal,
such that.
I'm tired of this kissing.
I'm gonna give you a kiss.
Uh-huh.
You're going to let me know in your head whether I'm going to go all the way or not. So
before you give me the kiss, do you want me to lose my job?
Please don't.
Exactly, then don't kiss me.
So the thing is, it's about bringing the air game, right? It has to start all the way. So we are past that, you know.
Yeah.
But now the lady is here. I'm sure she's seen Dinky Winky and she's seen a big cassava.
Yeah.
So you have to make sure that, give her something, even if you have the Dinky Winky, even if you have the cassava, she's seen that all. She's not new, she's not green.
Mm.
Just make sure whatever you have to offer, make the lady... It's all about the skill. The tool is not
so
as
thank
important.
Thank you very much. That's what I was waiting
it
for.
It is all about the
it's
skill.
It's all about the skill. Yeah. Understand? So whether you have big cassava or tinky winky, it doesn't matter. So, but we've come to a conclusion that deed does matter.
It but really, size, really does matter.
Size doesn't matter.
Oh,
it's
no.
Skill.
They say good things come in small packages. I'm not talking about my tinky winky.
That he is defending.
No, no.
I said, Jamal, you have defended.
I'm speaking for 90% of the population. I need the masses vote. Eh? Uh-huh. They need to see they can relate
but
to
don't
me.
Don't get it wrong. This Ugandan men, 90% of them have big cassava.
Wait, I don't know about that. You can know more about
no,
that.
No, I don't
you?
Know too much because I'm a virgin. I know.
The Virgin Mary of Guadalupe. Huh?
No.
Yeah, she makes a public appearance on Urban TV. Every Thursday. Is today Thursday?
Today is shame on you. Anyway, seriously.
I'm having so much fun, you know, like you just make me lose focus out of everything. I don't even know which day of the week we are on. Eh? But yeah, it's not about the tool. It's about
Lord.
Even Neanderthal man. Eh?
Uh-huh.
He had the fire, the tools to make the fire, but he didn't know what to do with them. Mm. So he had to have the skill.
Exactly. So it's all about skill.
All about skill.
So, but you know, we've talked about it, but there's much more. Don't you feel like this? Because me, I feel like there's much more. And people are going to be like, cliche, she's a woman. Every woman feels like they want to be taken out for dinner. Mm-hmm. They want to, you know, be given roses, surprise iPhone 7.
Buy an island, you know, buy
the
Ferrari.
My birthday is October 1st, so I need an iPhone 7.
I know.
You understand what I'm trying to tell you?
I do.
So, most guys feel like, nah, as long as I put it to work.
Uh-huh.
I really want to hear from a guy's perspective.
Okay.
Don't you feel like a relationship needs more than just game?
It does.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll tell you, once you've taken her to town, you need to keep her there, yeah? And if it's going to be purely physical, you'll get tired of that. I'll tell you why. We are not just physical, you know, we don't need only the physical in a relationship, or it doesn't have to be. Let me not use the relationship. We're getting to know each other.
Yeah.
If the only thing I'm offering is what is in the bed, we spend maybe the whole night, but during the day, you know, you have to make appearances with me. I have to take you among my friends and all that. If I have much more to bring to that, you know, good conversation, or I surprise you, I take you there, gifts here and there, I make it exciting, you know. I just don't have to take you. If you love to go dining out, I'm not going to do the obvious. You know, I'll take you for a sushi. You know, we'll go sample that and that. But I'm going to say, you know, I think she loves music. Let's go to a rock concert. Let's do this. That is what is going to keep everything alive. But
so basically, it's safe to say that at least we're agreeing that it's not only about the date.
Oh, no.
It's not only about game. Mm-hmm. It's not only about the skill that he's going to show me after.
It's true.
After this.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, Jamal, we have less than 30 seconds to go on. I want you to tell them about your social media platforms, because I'm very sure I'm not the only girl who's flattered by your good looks and
God. Look at her. Mm-hmm. So they call me Jamal Harsham. Harsham is a technical Ethiopian name, so you have to be very, very keen on how you type that. But I'm on Facebook, they call me Jamal Harsham. So it's on LinkedIn, on social media, they call me Jay Harsham on Twitter.
Twitter.
I can't even find the words for that. Eh? wait, Instagram, they also call me @J_Harsham.
Oh,
yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. If you can't find me, talk to her nicely. You'll find me, ladies. Eh?
I'm his new keeper, by the way. Just in case
I'm
you
taken.
Didn't know.
Yeah. Are you single, by the way?
Why do you have to
that?
Do
has to be the sequel to this.
That is a
this,
private question.
I know.
I don't release my
privately tell me if you're single or not.
No, you're getting too close. I keep telling you, do I make to lose my job or not?
Okay.
Anyway,
well behaved.
I've had a great time with Jamal. I hope you guys are enjoying the show, but unfortunately we have to end it. But I want to ask him to come back. He has to come back for more of this.
I have to come back?
Yes, please. Please do.
I'd love to.
Let's tell them bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Good night. Mwah.
See ya. I don't want to be here.